Now, I'm glad he got a hand on this because the umpire was right in line of it. Honestly, the umpire looked like a kangaroo in front of a big truck.